Back in the Septic Boss fight, and oh, I think I misjudged that one. Yes. Get a rhythm. When you get the groove, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Come on. Oh, fuck, you're up there. Watch me just die now. Oh, come on, tell me. He's gonna die after this. He's gonna die after this. Come on. I got no more shotgun with this. Yeah. Come on, just die. Are you serious? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck yes. Fuck you. Fuck you, you dirty, dirty monster. Alrighty, we finally fucking killed it. Search the bookcases for this last book. There it is. So both these fucking books opened. So it should be all the portraits open, because one opened up a key, one opened up something else, I forgot what it was, one gave me a thing. And all I got is a grenade launcher. No ammo, barely any health, just a grenade launcher. Because that fucking boss took forever. I do not want to deal with any fucking monsters. Let me get what I need. This is the last one, eh? Small bronze key, plasma cannon. Okay. Alrighty. nothing there. He gave me the telescope. I don't want to die. It's H.M. Oh, I didn't open up that one. All right, fair enough. Please give me a first aid kit or some shit. Ah, of course, there's fucking monsters. So that one should be 1899. Okay, not 1899. Not 1991, so what shall it be? Okay, this one's 1874. It's 1874. Okay. think this one's 1899. She gets wrong and turns off the fucking lights on you. Don't do that, you stupid. No. Turn the light. I don't want to be alone in the dark. Ha 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 ha. Fucking bad joke, I know. Come on. Up the fucking stairs. Yeah, up. Right. When were you born, mate? Oh, I think you were born in 1852. So it's not 1991, then it's 1931. Oh, that's right. There we go, folks. We are let's have a look at these fucking keys we got. door's locked. Not anymore. The one thing I fucking need. Oh, and I'm probably still gonna die. I think I better go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. I go find those rooms that are locked. Oh, that's the case. Thank you. I'm not right. Okay, it's not for any of those. Probably monsters down here. I'm pushing every button except for the one I need. So not that one. Maybe these keys aren't. Well, it says Manor, second floor west. I doubt it, but thank you. save thing, I need that. I honestly don't know where to go, guys. Alright, let's try and get out of here. Let's go back outside. Alright, any nasty surprises fucking kill us in here. There we go. Fucking shadow fucking creatures. Yeah, fuck you. I think there's dog kennels back here. Go back to the start. Come on, burn. Yeah, fuck off, you dirty mongrels. Crescent moon, reverse crescent moon, star explosion. All right. Technically, we're on disc two now. Who the fuck are you? And we get some first aid kits.
Jeremy Morton had it built. It has something to do with an Indian ritual.
There's something here that looks like a control board. I'll try to get to it.
Aline, I gotta admit, you're handling all of this incredibly well.
All right, folks. I think we might end this episode here. Saving the game. And we shall take on the second part of this whole game, or disc two as they like to call it. But we did a lot. We passed all that first bit. We got a key, which we can use. I think I jumped a gun there a bit. Crowbar, which we don't know what to do with. Statue. Well, we know what that is now. Yeah. Still. Oh, can I reload that? Reload. Yeah, alright, there we go. Got a little bit of ammo. Till next time, folks. This is the Bear Viking, signing off.